O our God, who appointed Heman and Asaph to chant in your holy place, for you granted David the prophet to chant with the psaltery and harp and the ten string, you have set out of mouth of babies and nursing infants. We have perfected praise, you have established praise in your holy church, that your people worship with your psalm, chant, and spiritual song. We ask you, O Lord, to give you your grace to those your servant, who, so that they may be labor and psalters in your holy church and sing to you with hymns, chant, and spiritual song, chant from their hearts to the Lord. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
O our God, who commanded us through the prophet David, mouth saying, sing unto the Lord new song and praise the Lord, for the psalm is good and thanks. Let the praise be sweet. Our God, we ask you, O Lord, grant your servant the grace of praise and chanting in the holy church. Grant them ability to chant with good understanding, so that may chant to the depths of their hearts in the spirit of prayer and worship. Grant that they may serve with you with their heart, their mouths, their hands, and accept their chant as a sweet savor since before you. Remove from them the spirit of pride, boasting, and love of vainglory.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Master, Lord God, and the Pantocrator, God, our Father of Jesus Christ, we ask and entreat your goodness, for mankind, those your servants who stand before you, who came to your Catholic and Apostolic Church, shine upon them with the sweetness of your holy word. Grant them the spiritual praise, so understanding they may become worthy to begin their service, faithfulness, and worship in understanding and purity. Sanctify them, bless them, and fill them with the fear. If your fear, guard them for angelic power, enrich them with good gifts, and protect talent, perfect talent that may be lived according to your holy and blessed, that blessing to you and call you most perfect and great, grows with your Holy Spirit now and forever. Amen.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Saltos in the Coptic Orthodox Church, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. To send the Coptic Orthodox Church, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Saltus in the Coptic Orthodox Church, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Saltus in the Coptic Orthodox Church, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be with the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. To send the Coptic Orthodox Church in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. His name is Samer. We change to Samuel. The same, yani. Samuel, Epsal to send the Coptic Orthodox Church in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Amen.
Ibrahim, Epsaltos in the Coptic Orthodox Church, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator. Begotten Son Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
That you have carried. Thank you for your blood that was shed. You took the weight of sin upon your shoulders and sacrificed your life so I could live.